The problem we were facing while changing the wrapping film roll was that it fell over during the removal of the safety pin, so people could get hurt. We created a simple tool which is placed over the release mechanism to make sure that the roll doesn't fall over. By making use of this tool, the wrapping film roll can be changed with only one person instead of two.